Robin DiMaggio here. Welcome to Chord. So 2010, NAMM show, I discovered the wave drum. I am mind blown by it, to the point where today I'm using it in every session that I go to. It makes either the artist go crazy, if I'm producing, or if I'm working for a producer, I bring it in. It's like an extra thing that I'm bringing in. It's like an extra credit. So now I'm also using it on the Lopez Tonight, my TV show. And I'm telling you, people are going crazy. The quality is better than anything you can imagine. Hit it with a stick, hit it with your elbow, hit it with your nose, with your hands, it doesn't matter. Wave drum is quality. So let's take the wave drum patch number 14. Cool thing about that is, like, obviously some of the great percussionists are using their hands on it and doing a lot of things by just pushing on it down, up and down, all stuff. What I like to do also is by grabbing my hand, I like to play with the finger, so it's kind of like a half bread technique that I use. So let's say, you know, if I have a kick drum going, so boom, 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 right? It works. Ah, see, they were smart. They added loops to make it easy for you. Again, when I play live, I can bust a loop on any style. Let's take Middle Eastern, Turkish kind of groove. And you can play live on top of it. You can play with the drum with the loop on top of it. It really is very different than anything out there. So check this out. You enjoyed everything we talked about today, and love some of the little performances that I came through with. But the bottom line is, this is my baby. This actually makes me look good, and I sound better with it. So I hope you enjoy it, and try it soon.